Most of us do our fair share, but some people don't. You know who they are, but who can blame them when the government encourages freeloading? That's what's happening to union workers in South Dakota. A loophole in an unconstitutional law makes them foot the bill for non-members. Would you want to pay for co-workers? It's not fair. Measure 23 would fix that while preserving your right to work. Stop government interference in the workplace. Close the freeloader loophole.
Really?
Vote yes on 23.